Hola, let's make Muratur laborkan. Here, I have carrots and tomatoes and cucumber. I have black pepper and bay leaf. I have bell pepper. I have cauliflower. I have dill and a little garlic. I have cabbage, red cabbage. And I have mixed cabbage with carrot. Okay, let's break a team. So here I have 1.5 liter water and I put 4 tablespoons of salt. This is special salt to make a pickles or muratur. Then I mix a little and then I will put 3 tablespoons of sugar. But it depends how much you want. If you want more sweet or more salt, you can make whatever you want. And then I put the oat, it's a vinegar, and boil for 15 minutes. So while I boil the liquid here, I prepare for the vegetable and I put in the jar and I add the bay leaf and black pepper. And then you can put the boiled liquid into the jar. So here Muratur Laborkan is done. And if you want to keep more time, you can boil this for 10 minutes more and then you can keep 1 or 2 years. Okay, bye.